previous class, as we were doing our activity book, chapter, what was the chapter? The chapter was who will do this work, and we have completed questions till question 4. So we will start from here, from the question number 5. So what is question number 5? Who was Bhimrao Ambedkar? So write the answer. Baba Bhimrao Ambedkar fought against the injustice for Dalit people, and after India's freedom, the constitutional laws were prepared under his leadership. Okay, so write down the answer. Actually, it is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar fought against the injustice for Dalit people, and after India's freedom, the constitution or the laws were prepared under his leadership. So he was the man who made the constitutional law, and whatever the constitution we know about the India and about its constitution, this is under his leadership. So many, more or less 300 people were working day and night to make the constitution. And who was the leader of this constitution? Baba Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was the leader of that work, and he under his supervision, the law, these laws were made. Okay, so now the next question, see question number 6. Why were Hital and Mina exploited to do cleaning jobs? So answer is, Hital and Mina belong to the particular community, that is Dalit actually, but we will not write here. Hital and Mina belong to the particular community, so they were exploited to do this cleaning job. Clear to you? Hital and Mina belong to the particular community, so they were exploited to do the cleaning job. Okay, now the question number 7 is there. Gandhiji used to say every person should do every kind of work. Justify the statement. There are a lot of things are given to explain this this kind of statement, but we will explain it within one line, as Gandhiji used to say this. So I have written here, Gandhiji used to say this so that every person can learn some new kind of work. So at least every person should know all kinds of work. So he said this so that every person can learn every kind of work, or each person have to learn a new kind of work. That's why every person is compelled to do all sorts of work in his ashram. Okay, now the next question, name some great people who have worked against the casteism. So the against the casteism, Bhimrao Ambedkar, Baba Amte, Gandhiji, Narayan Bhai, Kasturba Bai, etc. Were the persons who did the work against the casteism. So you can write the name and you can add some more name. So these all about the answers. And the last answer, write a short note on Bhimrao, Baba Amte and his mission of the fighting for equality of the caste. You just cut it down, no need of writing the question number 5. Okay, so it will not come because it has a very long answer. After that, in our live class, we will discuss about it. Okay, thank you and have a nice day. Write down all the answers in your activity book.